What the fuck? Body's just dropping. Body's just dropping. Oh, I'm echoing. Oh my God. Okay, this must be glitching. Yes, ma'am. 10-4. Yeah, I'm already in here. Y'all late. I've been in here. What is she doing?
Are you about it? I mean,
Yeah.
all right, so your garage is over.
Fucking hot in here. Oh shit. Oh, okay. That shit is irritating. How y'all doing?
Damn, we couldn't even finish our conversation yesterday, man, because you had a call and shit.
And you are?
Oh, no, you don't remember. Oh, this is the same one from yesterday, man.
You was here?
Yeah. I was talking to you and shit, and you had a call and shit, you had to go.
Oh, okay. You was the guy that Eddie sent out to talk to me. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
How you doing today?
I'm doing good. I see you pull up
with
all
blight. Yeah. Excuse me.
Hello?
Hi. Is the doctor in town? I have an appointment.
She should be back shortly.
Okay. I'll just wait quietly.
What's your name? Okay, I'll let her know you here.
What? Okay. I didn't even know your name was that. No, that's crazy.
What?
Your pants. same. Yeah, nah, man, I see you, you know what I'm saying? Got a motherfucking Range Rover and shit.
Yeah, I mean, it's just a car.
Nah, man, shit, man, you said you a trainee? You making money like that?
Well, I guess it was a gift, so.
My fault, say it again.
It was a gift.
Oh, it's a gift.
Yeah.
I'm saying, what your man have bought you that shit or something?
No, I don't have a man.
Oh, you don't have a man?
No.
Oh, that's a coincidence.
How was that?
Saying, huh?
How was that a coincidence?
You know what I'm saying? I don't got a girl no more and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Life
No
moved
more.
on. Yeah.
What happened?
You really want to know?
I mean, you said no more. There got to be a reason why.
Man, look, the bitch was a lunatic. I'm gonna put it like that, man.
Oh.
Shit, crazy girl, shit, man. The stepkid, man. I had stepkids older than me, man. That shit crazy.
I guess.
Goddamn, oldest son was 26. I'm 23.
He kind of young.
Oh, what you mean by that?
I mean, you kind of young. That's what I'm saying.
Man, I'm grown, man. I don't like when people do that. I'm grown, man. I'm 23. You know what I mean?
I mean, whatever helps you sleep at night.
Oh, why you say it like that?
No reason. So, did you have an appointment or?
I just want to, you know what I'm saying, chop it up with you and shit.
Oh, okay.
Yo, I ain't bothering you, am I?
No, I mean, I ain't got no calls or nothing right now, so it's just downtime.
Sure. What was I about to say, man? Oh, yeah. Shit, man, you know what I'm saying? You ain't looking, you know what I'm saying, to go on, you know what I mean, a little date or nothing?
I'm not looking for all that right now.
Look, I'm not trying to, you know what I'm saying, get with you, you know what I mean? Because, you know what I'm saying, I just came out of this. I'm just, you know what I'm saying, looking for friends, you feel me?
I can be a friend, but
Yo, yo.
yeah.
That's what I'm looking for, yo.
All right.
So?
So it's not a date then. It's a outing, I guess.
Yeah, you can say that. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not trying to skip into no, you know what I mean, right now. Man. Fuck that.
I hear you.
Shit, my head already hurt. Let me go ahead and lock you in, though.
All right. And I'm sorry, I didn't even catch your name. What's your name?
Sammy.
Sammy, okay.
Look, I'm about to airdrop my number. You know what I'm saying? Don't, you know what I'm saying? Don't do my name, please. There she go. I need to speak anyway. Phone keep freezing.
Did you get that?
Yeah, I got that. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. All right, well, my boss is here, so I'm gonna see if she needs me to observe.
Then I ain't gonna lie, I got to see her any damn way.
I don't think that's, you know what I'm saying?
Right. Fair,
Yeah.
right.
You need me to observe? Oh shit, I forgot. Hold on, let me see. Why does all my stuff move after a race? You need me to observe? She probably ain't got her damn radio on. I'm not gonna go looking for her.
When the niggas bring you, I don't know.
I gotta get something to eat. Do the speed limit. These locals. Oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. I ain't gonna have no money. It's hard not to speed around here. Shit, that's why I'm lagging. I'm telling you, it's annoying. These niggas still in here.
Bobby put that shit on. Check out this bitch dripped out.
She need to come on, man. She done made me mad.
Oh, there she go. Hold on. You letting that nigga skip?
Nah, his ass been there before me.
He was? I swear
to God. He pulled up after us.
He pulled up after us.
Bobby really did put that shit on them.
Good though.
You told me to come.
I need the last two digits of your social to look you up in the system, sweetie.
Oh my lord, man. Oh man. 4445.
No, you flex your youth, sweetie.
18.
Ow! You look different.
Nah, that's crazy. Man, come on. My facial hair grew out, man. Nah, that's wild. Man.
Okay.
You ain't noticed me.
Not at all.
Nah, that's wild.
All right, Mr. Willis. Is he with you or he's here for his own reasons?
Oh.
Nah, I'm just here with him. I'm just a little around.
Oh, okay. All right. Come on, Shea Battle. We about to give him a never mind. Just come on to the back with me. I'll tell you what we gonna do for him. All right, Mr. Willis, can I get you to follow me, please? Mm-hmm. Is your friend coming to the back, or are you solo?
No, I'm dolo.
Okay, all right.
Go ahead. Be cool.
Wow, that's crazy, Bobby. You ain't even noticed me.
You look different. I mean, and I didn't want to call you somebody else's name because your voice sound familiar, so I just, just wasn't sure.
Nah, you good.
You can just come on in here. Pick a bed in the bed.
Right here.
All right, Daddy. Can I get you to remove your pant and or underwear? Last result stated that he had HPV, so we just about to conduct the test to make sure that he no longer has it, or you know, to see if he still does have it. Alrighty, daddy. Do you want to come with me, Shea Butter? Alrighty, daddy. And that's pretty much it. So we just wait until later 10:04. Alright, so that's it. We just place it in the machine and we just wait. And then we'll come back in about 4 to 5 minutes and see what it says. And then we just notify Mr. Willis about what he got's going on. That's it. We're just going on back out here to the front. If you want to go to that local call, you can. If not, you ain't got to.
Oh my God. Now I want to work. Can you hear me now if you're still there? Of course it would mess up when I stream for the first time. Dang, and I missed everything she said.
got somebody stuck back here. I'm about to go back here and get him.
testing. Okay, I think I'm good now. Oh my god. I ain't had no problems all this week. Alright. Let's see. I might have to sit at my desk because I can't keep doing this. Coffee? Is that Eddie? I hope it's Eddie.
Hey, Shea Butter, you still here? I seen you earlier. You said what? I can't hear you. Say something. I still can't hear you.